Hey man, let's get it. All right, so today, man, I'm here with a special reaction, man. We got Blackie, you're all, you know what I'm saying? Was gonna do it with my brother, but you know what I'm saying? He couldn't make it down, so I said I'm gonna go right by myself. And this type, I think I heard this kind of like a love song anyway, you know what I'm saying? Me and him like to get hype. So I was just going to, you know, do this and make him find another reaction to do that's going to get his back lit. Man, we already know how Blackie be snapping on these songs, so we ain't really got to do too much talking. We're going to dive straight into this reaction. Hit that subscribe button, leave a like and a comment. Let's get it.
So many open wounds, but I'm still holding on, holding on. I need to see you soon. Oh girl, it's been too long, been too long.
Hey, first things first, man. You know I always gotta say what I gotta say on my opinion of a song. I ain't gonna lie, Blackie been in this bag with this love, man. You must got you a new boo or something. You maybe have a love song. This is back to back, I think. Yeah, I think Cold in this one. I think, yeah, after Valentine's Day, bro, you really been in it. Shoot, hey. Who hurt my boy feelings, man? You know what I'm saying? That boy say he is in love.
Holding on. I need to see you soon. Oh girl, it's been too long, been too long. I know you hurting, and I could be the catalyst. Could be the one that's causing it. I'm hoping I can stop it, girl. I'm sorry, I feel like I've been so oblivious.
Woo! That auto-tune, turn them up! Come on, man, give you the chills, man. Hold on, but check this out, though, like. This dude really is evolving, for real. Like, I'm saying he got the Nasty C features. He got all that, you know what I'm saying? He got a lot of artist features. But when he come down to himself, bro, he really actually holding it down for himself. Like, I ain't even gonna lie. I would have thought, you know what I'm saying, after them hits, he would have just kept going, trying to get that hype music. But he been aiming for different stuff, and I like that in the artist, man. You know what I'm saying? If you can get singing down pat and rapping, you straight. So he doing that, bro. What y'all think in the comments, man? Leave what y'all think in the comments about that.
Girl, I'm sorry, I feel like I've been so oblivious. I feel like I chose out for me. I see the reasons. We've been through it all. We've been through it all. Right back to the wall.
Yo!
You give it your all.
So much.
If I do it all.
I've been noticed he got the grill. I ain't know he had the bottom part, you know what I'm saying? I know he had the top, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie. You need to go try some diamonds or something, you know, man. Everybody got the little gold, you feel me? But I mean, hey, it's up to you, you know what I'm saying? It's you.
Give it your all. So much.
I know that money been hit. Oh, hold on. Bring that back. Wait, he do got the diamond. Hold on, I see diamonds on that grill. I don't know if that's food off a plate, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what's going on at the bottom part, but the top and the bottom do not look the same color. So all I'm gonna say, I don't know if he was eating, you know, some cheese or something, or some, you know what I'm saying, broccoli, and it got stuck. Unless it's diamonds for real, I don't know, you know what I'm saying? It just don't look well, you know what I'm saying? But hey.
So much.
I think they're diamonds, bro.
Yeah.
Everything
is
in the
cup. Take a side, hope we going far, baby, God, ride or die. Don't put too much thought to it, God, start a lie. Now you see the spots, baby, let's start a fight. Right here, right now.
Oh, so this is why he been in his feelings. Hold up. That man said he got him one. He is locked in. I know he ain't put the girl that he been talking to in the video for real, because that's a problem in the industry. People be trying to holler at your girl they see her in the video. Hey, man, you got to watch out for that. Man, it's all
right. Baby, let's start a fight right here,
hey,
right
now. The vocals, going
don't stop. I stay down, made a promise that I won't let you down. Cutting commas, made my whole family proud. Cutting commas, made my whole. See how far we go. If you stay by what you told me, you gas me up, really feel like I am chosen. Sometimes I say these things and you feel like I'm joking. You hear my soul, girl, you hear my soul.
Sometimes I say these things and you feel like I'm joking. Hey man, he wrote this from the heart. I can tell he was in the studio that night. They must have had a little smaller altercation, you know what I'm saying? She must have left the, he must have left the toilet seat up or something, you know what I'm saying? And she fell in the water, and that's probably what happened, you know? They probably got a little argument. And he got in there, you know what I'm saying? She be thinking he joking. Why you getting so deep, bro? Like, and then you got in the video. She already look like she going through it right now. I ain't gonna lie. She look like, baby, hold on. We all you got. My people ain't with me. You the only one that can hold me down. And your bucket hat look like it been getting ripped up. Like, I ain't gonna lie. I don't know if the new designer or whatever, bro. But, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, let's keep going, bro. I'm getting off topic.
So many open wounds, but I'm still holding on, holding on. I need to see you soon, oh girl, it's been too long, been too long. I know you hurting, and I could be the catalyst. Could be the one that's causing it. I'm hoping I can stop it, girl, I'm sorry. I feel like I've been so oblivious. Feel like cut yourself for me.
Alright, this is the last time pausing on this situation, bro. But that grill is really confusing me, right? Alright, just let me know right now in the comments, bro. Just let me know what kind of grill is that. Like, I understand the top part fire, but I'm just trying to figure out, is the bottom piece like a different type of thing he was throwing in there? Because I see like green diamonds. I mean, it's hard in his way, but I wouldn't, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, just leave in the comment what that is.
Baby, I feel like cut yourself for me. I see the reason.
I see
the reason.
It's not raining.
For me, I see you stressing. Let me take that off your shoulders. You're such a baddie. Never thought that you would fall for me. Your heart is cold, my heart is cold. So many open wounds, but I'm still holding on, holding on. I need to see you soon.
2022 is gonna be different for everybody, bro. I could tell, but everybody, you know what I'm saying? I feel like this should be everybody's motivation. You know what I'm saying? Anybody, like it could be anybody's type of come up, bro. Like, everybody should have their own come up, you know what I'm saying, bro? This song right here, bro, this how I'm going through 2022, bro. Just all flowing through smoothly, bro. This song, just, I might keep this song in the playlist for sure. Like, I just need this in the car. You just riding around just by yourself, and you need this in the car, bro. I mean, it might put you in your feelings, but this the one, bro. Him, Nasty C, Lucas Rap, they all in their bag, bro. If I want to get turnt, bump that Lucas. If I'm trying to, you know what I'm saying, go through some things, might bump that little Black in and Nasty C. You know what I'm saying? We got our little playlist right there. Yeah.
Holding on, holding on. I need to see you soon. Oh, girl, it's been too long, been too long. I know you heard it, and I could be the catalyst. Could be the one that's causing it. I'm hoping I can stop it, girl. I'm sorry, I feel like I've been so oblivious. Feel like cut yourself for me. I see the reasons. We've been through it all. We've been through it all. My back to the wall. You're giving your all. If I just let out.
Hey, this hard. I ain't even care. What if he changed the beat up and go crazy? Oh, that would have been cold. Right, I know it's been the end off right there, man. You know what I'm saying? But if he would have just turned that up, like, man, psych, I'm lying. I'm on, you know what I'm saying? It was stupid. If he would have went stupid right there, bro, that joke would have been too funny, bro. But nah, man, I feel you on that song. But I see why y'all was requesting that a lot, you know what I'm saying? I was going to do it with my brother to spice it up, but this is a love song. I feel like, you know what I'm saying, we going to get turned in a little bit, you know? We got another video coming out soon, you know what I'm saying? But hey, man, what y'all think about this, man? Leave in the comments, bro. I think this was really heat, bro. Blackie did his thing for sure, you know what I'm saying? But I'm in this video, man. Hit that subscribe button, leave a like in the comment. Follow us up on our social media, link in the description down below. And we out.